Good morning, everyone. This is Ramya. My dear friends, have you ever thought why we all are sent into the classrooms? Why we all are forced to sit in the classrooms for learning one thing or the other? Is real education occurs only in the classroom? Of course, no, friends. And my topic for today is real education doesn't occur in the classroom. When we hear the word education, what really strikes our mind? What do we think of it? Favorite teachers, worst subjects, favorite subjects, marks, ranks, exams, etc., etc. These are important in everyone's life. And education doesn't only occur in the classroom. I'm not saying that learning doesn't take place in the classroom. Classroom plays an important role in every student's learning process. In my opinion, it is not the only place where we can learn so many things. Learning do occur in the classroom, but it's just for academic purpose, to grab marks and boost over others. Let me tell you one example, my dear friends. Classroom is like a field where crops are planted to grow by themselves. It is the place where students try to learn something new to gain their knowledge skills to build their future to become. And one more example, Newton. We all know Newton, who was the founder of gravity, gravitational force. He founded the gravitational force by seeing an apple falling from a tree. This occurs outside the classroom, not in the classroom life. And also Thomas Alva Edison, who invented the bulb. We all know that Edison was a middle dropout from the school. Without school, without classroom, he has given a beautiful gift to the world, that is in the form of bulb. And we all know how to solve a toughest problem in mathematics. But how many of us try to solve a real life toughest problem? If we fail in that, what is the use of marks, certificates, and so on? If we open the door of our classroom, there is a huge world which is going to teach us many things. We are the humans. We can grab things by observing others, by practicing everyday life things. Thank you.